crashes yet. We'll put them on just before we get out of the airplane, where they'll fog up. So what do we have to do?
Jump out of an airplane.
What gave you this idea?
Dad.
Your dad did. And I believe he's probably here someplace here. So any thoughts before we get to the airplane? Let's just go have some fun. This is exactly where we're going to be when the doors of the new reality open. So it's going to open up. Relax, take a deep breath. At that time, I'm going to tighten up on our back strap. And just drag you back a little bit. And then I'm going to take your feet up. So you're going to play your little contortionist and put your feet on the step. Yeah, you can't move backwards. My fat ass is behind you. Okay, yeah. Then say you don't grab anything, cross your arms across your chest. Head back. Now this is the most important part. Take a deep breath. It's all about relaxing. You remember, 80% more if you're relaxed. Then I'm just going to say, ready, set, go. And we're going to roll out over top of our feet. Come on up. And stand right there facing me. Your arms are still crossed. I do a quick safety check. Then I'm going to tap your arms, arms come out to the side. Go ahead.
Your camera will be right here. You can use the camera if you want. Do whatever you want.
Remember, if you bring your hands in to show a thumbs up, get it in front of the camera. A lot of people do this one again. What happened? I'll tap them and then arms up. 5,000 feet, we open the parachute. I'm going to bring down the steering line, give them to you, you're driving. Pull down on the right to go right, pull down on the left to go left. We can talk at this time, so there's not a lot to do about it. 1,500 feet, I take control of the parachute, and then we come into land. You are taller than me, and I'm a bit lower than me. So we don't want you landing. So what I want is feet straight up in front of you, both feet up, and make sure they don't grab the ground. Don't move with one leg. No, straight up. Yeah, and the thighs are down. Yeah. All there is to it. Let's go have some fun.
Now can I get you back on with me? I'm going to bed, but I could use a little company.
Good. Good on.
That was good.
lot of need you around. A lot of need your attention. A lot of need you around. I need a fair dimension. A lot of need you around. A lot of need your attention. A lot of need a thrashing.
Oh,
no, left up. I need to wear your
hair. Lord, I do. Okay, yeah.